This way.
Let me work my magic.
Very well. Curiosity must be satisfied.
Ready, whatever it takes.
Thank you.
worth grabbing. Let's try this way.
Excuse me. I can't find my mum. Shy. I'm not. My mum is called Emery. She went to go get some herbs for her spots. She was sick, and she was supposed to come back the same day. That was last 10 days, though. Wow. Thanks. My mum would like this. She's the best cook in the world. And she taught me, too. I'll look for her. I think she'll probably come soon. Thanks a lot. you're going. What kind of inn is it? Will there be feather beds?
Nearly there now. You see the city? Up on the hill.
That's why we need to walk just a little more. One foot in front of the other.
Turn back, citizen. No passage in this direction. It's bloodier than a butcher's backyard out there. Piles of dead absolutists, and a few of our own as well. The cultists assaulted the gate, armed to the teeth trying to break in. They nearly had it too, before the steel watch intervened. Look, pal. Faith or no, the sooner the Steel Watch replaces me, the better. There's no reason for me to stick my neck out against armies of cultists when we can send mountains of steel instead. Way I see it, city's got a whole lot safer since the Steel Watch showed up. For that, we can thank Lord Gortash.
But you'll be in a big, cozy bed soon.
All the treats your tummy can have.
Never mind sweet things right before bed.
This one time you will make an exception. As long as you stop stalking and start walking right now.
Asking for more? Just easy investment to get me started.
I just told you. Six unicorns.
As long as you stop soaking and start walking right now.
Let's see what we have here. Let's see what I can glean.
No passage this way, I'm afraid. Turn back. It's for your own good.
Everyone subs.
I'll grab that. This way.
Excuse me. I can't find my mum. She was sick. She had spots on her face and hands. She went to go get some herbs, and she was supposed to come back the same day. That was last 10 day, though. Thanks a lot.
Well, the rummage.
Never mind sweet things right before
dinner. So in time, we'll make an exception. As long as you stop sulking and start walking right now.
Turn back, citizen. No passage in this direction. They nearly had it too, before the Steel Watch intervened. A little more than that. You'll see for yourself soon enough if you head to the city.
No harm in a little conversation.
No passage this way, I'm a...
I know, little woman, but you'll be in a big, cozy bed soon enough.
You'll have anything you want for supper. All the treats your tummy can handle.
I'm never allowed to eat things right before bed.
This one time, you'll make it. Sulking and start walking right now. Nearly there now. You can see the city up on the hill.
I see it. But it's up there and we're down here.
That's why we need to walk. A little more.
If I was a Sharan lookout, hell's what now? All blasted ground shaking.
Felt like a quake fit to topple Ramazeth Tower.
Stalked.
There's an invitation behind its great brown eyes.
To take down trouble.
know I have the magic touch.
There's no time to waste.
Ready and willing.
I'm ready.
I'm not paying to debate this.
Got to press on.
No, we pay taxes for you to protect us. Not these intruders!
I'm paid to take down troublemakers, so don't make trouble.
Oh, gods. Not another protester. Go talk to Nestor if you must. I've got plenty on my plate with these mewling geese. See what I can learn.
Donations.
The circus of the last days has returned. See Dryad's Djinn and Dribbles the Clown back with a new act.
Better get to it.
The circus of the last days has returned. See Dryad's Djinn and Dribbles the Clown back with a new act.
How can I? I'm listening. I'd better take a peek.
Oh,
The circus of the last days has returned. See Dryad's Djinn and Dribbles the Clown back with a new act.
Welcome, adventurer. I take it you're new to Rivington. No doubt you came here to choose from my fine selection of weapons. Yes, I seem to have it all. Clubs, swords, maces, bows, cutting and gutting galore. Why don't we see if we can find the perfect weapon for you? I provide a personalized service for my customers to make sure the weapon I choose is the perfect fit. Tell me, how do you like to kill? It's all part of the service. Everybody answers. Go on. Tell me how you kill. Such imagery. You are an artist with a weapon in your hand. I can tell. And when you kill someone, what do you feel? You deny yourself the sweetest pleasures, but that can change, given the right circumstances. One more question, if you'll humor me. Do you think you could turn your weapon on those closest to you? This weapon must be fit for every kill, even the ones you never think will come. So answer me honestly. Could you kill one you loved? You'll do so much worse by the time I'm done with you.
So, you're the lickspittle who crushed the Bone Lord's thrall. Have you come begging, sniffing for our stones? Gortash won't like that. A throat his black hand can't choke the spit from. He'll find your weaknesses, stick a knife in the cracks and prize you apart. Unless you get him first. When you find the Lordling, tell him Oren is watching.
So, Oren is a shapeshifter. Extra vigilant.
You! Try attacking me when my back isn't turned, you bloody coward. Is that so? You've got some evil twin running round whacking people round the back of the head. tell you now. You'll be seeing bloody double while I'm done with you. Not wrong. Feels like my brain's been drawn on the anvil. I need a bloody drink. Go on, clear off. I've seen enough of your face today.
No time to waste.
Halt, citizen! This is a restricted area. Explain yourself. Funny enough for me to take you to Manip Nesta, I think. Come on.
The hell's are you doing in here? This is a bar, not a museum. Now get gone.
Fed and
at the ready. Adventure awaits.
I put my money on Christine.
Yes, of course.
We've got to get Gronchin at the city, but he's in no shape to travel. I wonder, what if we hid him in a big barrel and nailed it shut? Nah.
Hail, friend. Fine day, isn't it? Forgive me, you're in no mood to talk about the weather. Your journey here was a hard one, no doubt. Is this your first time in Baldur's Gate? Well, whatever you've heard, the reality might not be quite so rosy. Used to be you'd arrive knowing you had a full belly and a warm bed waiting for you. Not anymore. These days, there's barely enough to go around. Add the refugees on top and, well, folk aren't feeling too generous. Tensions! That's putting it mildly. Some well-to-dos in the city donated enough to see the newcomers right for the time being. Only they didn't bother helping everyone else. Locals going without while strangers feast. It stoked the fire, all right. Some Baldurians are kicking up a fuss round the front of the barn as we speak. If I wasn't wearing this uniform, I'd walk round there and teach them a lesson they'd never forget. I knew you'd feel the same way.
People here have gone soft, living behind the city walls, forgotten what it's like to live one day from destruction.
I say we march round there and slit a few bellies, remind them how much worse things could be. What do you say?
Why does it matter? Innocence makes the blood run clearer.
So, you're the lick spittle. Have you come? You'll need to when you find.
So, Orin's a shapeshifter. That should make things interesting.
I'm not leaving him here. Not for any reason.
Just a little singe, eh, Scotty?
To do.
The circus of the last days has returned. See Dryad's Gin and Dribbles the Clown back with a new act.
Now.
All right.
Clear off! There's no...
I'd better do the talking.
I'm not paid to talk. If you want something, speak to Zenovia.
Young lady.
Oh, gods. Not another protest. Go talk to Ned. Might find something useful.
Yet.
can see them.
I bet somebody drank it, Mark.
I thought that. All in one place.
I wish the cult hadn't burnt our farm, though. What do we have here?
The Circus of the Last Days has returned. See Dryad's Gin and Dribbles the Clown back with a new act.
No doubt you can. Yes, why don't we see if we can find the perfect weapon for you? Wonderful! Tell me, how do you like to kill? Oh, good answer. Killing is so much more satisfying when you really mean it. And when you kill someone, what do you feel? Call it professional curiosity. Now tell me, how? I can see it in your eyes, though. You can't help feeling. One more. Do you think you could turn your weapon on those closest to you? So, answer me honestly. Could you kill? What is it?
Good, Ash.
She's toying with us. But why?
You! Try attacking me when my back isn't turned, you bloody coward. Now you... I'm gonna knock that smirk right off your face. I need a...
point arguing with the guards? We're not getting past that checkpoint without the right
people. You promised you'd get us inside the city. You said you'd do whatever it takes.
Can't talk just now, sorry.
Let me have a little peace and quiet, won't you?
I must keep going. Let's see. Better start a conversation.
Before you lies the unconscious body of a mind flayer, glistening and raw.
A newborn. Unattended. How fortunate.
Come no closer, you. You. What are you? What am I sensing? You are like me. Like I was. A vessel yet to transform.
This one is newly changed. Its body is weak. Its potential ripe for harvesting. Go on. Kill it. Absorb its power. just like you did before.
Help me. I am so hungry. We are new to our collective. My birth was difficult. The vessel fought hard. It left me weak. We need to feed. We need a brain fresh and frantic to restore our strength. I shall be here.
Curtail your sympathy. We wish to destroy the Elf. Absorb its potential if you consume it.
No time to waste. Harm in a little conversation.
Can I help you? This is a private picnic.
Take the wood from the cart too. keepers, I say.
I should take that.
We're as desperate as the rest of these savages. They just have the sense to move quicker than us.
If you're here to fill an empty stomach, look elsewhere. Folks swarmed what little was had, stuffing their pockets. Bloody animals.
Look at that! Finest pie the fruit could have made. Oh.
You remember that spiced apple loaf we had in Waterdeep?
That might be worth it.
And
let them marshal all their strength against us.
I do not like our chances.
I'll destroy every last.
Rechtei hathran rust.
Welcome, friend. You've joined us as we honor our fallen dead. Not think you would willingly return, Spawn.
Well, indeed. I was rather hoping I'd never see you people again. Honestly.
Frey, Valdisk Durovna. Frey, Valdisk Ablast.
I feel we're intruding. We should leave quickly.
Calm yourself. You will not be harmed. Our leader has called off the hunt. She wishes to speak to you.
Im oraknete. Trasinetra.
So, the impossible Spawn walks among us in the blazing sun. We have been looking for you. The last time your friend came to our camp, he stole our children, our future.
When I was hunting you, I was to bring you back here, interrogate you, discover how to save our children, and then destroy you.
But things have changed. You have changed. Is it true you left your master? That you broke the spell that binds you to him?
Well, kind of. It's a long story, honestly.
For those your friends stole from us, it is a matter of life and death. We have tried to save our children once already, attacking Cazadorzar's palace at first light. Even then, it was too well defended. But if his own spawn approached, someone he thought he could control, he would throw his doors open and welcome you in. And once inside, you could do what we could not. You could save the children you damned.
You don't know Cazador like I do. He's merciless. You want me to march into the lion's den and save your children? But I promise you, they're already dead. I spent 200 years bringing him victims. Each and every one was whisked away to be fed on that night.
But you never saw him feed yourself. He could keep prisoners for days before killing them.
I know our plight is grim, but if there is even a chance to save them, we must take it.
If our children are truly gone, then we ask for blood. I know you can understand that, Spawn.
I suppose. Yes, revenge I can do.
Thank you. From me and all my people. If you can do this, we will be in your debt. You have lived a life of violence and sin. You have stolen lives, broken families, and caused immeasurable grief. Doing this will not right those wrongs.
If you're trying to encourage me, you're failing abysmally.
But it will be a start. You may still be redeemed. Please go. Time is short, but we will see you again when it is done. Do not stand here and wait. Cazador must be destroyed.
I must keep going.
People. It is only right
this
to mourn.
Is the end.
We shed tears today.
Then we should end it on
so
our
so we
journey.
May shed not blood tomorrow.
Better fetch that.
Thank you.
Elder Brain. There's something happening to it.
Let's see what we have here. What might you be hiding?
What's that?
Better take a look.
Not everyone subscribe.
At least we'd have a bed.
Pigeons are very... They can't fly...
Don't be shy.
It's run or sit on my eyes.
Raven guard, I think. I heard he's a good man.
Let us talk to him. Please, if you could just.
We have the Duke's full support. For the good of the peace.
Welcome to Sword Coast Couriers. To send and to serve. Delivery not guaranteed. I'm alive and well, though I'll become a postmaster, Danzo.
You sense there's more to his anxiety than a few missing letters.
Not the foggiest. Normally they fly true as an elven arrow. Something nearby is snatching them, I can tell you that much. One of the missing letters is a personal matter, nothing serious. But you can understand if people think I can't even deliver my own letters. I'd be finished. You do that? Well, if it's not too much bother, I bring me the letter, unopened, of course, and I'll happen...
The pigeon carries itself with an air of dignity, its mannerisms stern and commanding.
Name and rank! Quickly now! There's a war on! The army? Pah! Those great clodding dirt snufflers! I am Commander Lightfeather, leader of the finest aerial communication regiment this side of the Chionza! State your purpose, groundwalker! I don't have all day! Letters? Ah! You mean the top-secret communiques, attached by the Tall One. If they didn't arrive, no doubt they were attached to one of our recent casualties. Intelligence is in short supply, but we know our enemies flanked us on the west side, not one rooftop away. They're avoiding the whole area. I won't lose one more beak to the Blighter. If you pass that way, beware the sign of the featherless wings. From that rooftop, none return.
Right.
is dead.
The Duke.
Ravengard,
I heard he's a good man.
The Circus of the Last Days has returned. See Dryad's Djinn and Dribbles the Clown back with a new act.
This is front page material. If you won't help us, at least let the children know. You've had nothing but scraps for days.
Father Lorcan. I've nothing against Father Lorcan. He'll make to rest his soul. But his methods need to rest with him. We need change.
You're wrong about Father
something over there.
Is this Tressim yours?
It is! It's Tara!
Mr. Dakarios, heavens! Fancy seeing you here.
Tara! That can't be you, can it?
I suppose you won't be terribly shocked to find your old friend Tara amongst the pigeons. They've always been a personal favourite.
My, is that a ring? For us? Oh, you shouldn't have. Enjoy yourself now, Tara. Looks like you've got yourself set up quite nicely here.
Thank you.
She isn't my Trezim. She's my friend. And from the looks of things, it appears she's eating pigeons. Oh, right. Did you hear that, Tara? Stop it?
Well, these must be important birds indeed, Mr. Dicarios. Forgive me for feasting on their bodies and bones so very voraciously.
Oh, she's agreed. Just about.
Please, if you could just...
We have the Duke's force. For the good of the people.
We'll see what I can learn.
Don't suppose you've, stumbled across those letters yet?
You?
I'll give you a nice little bonus as well, a finder's fee. What do you say?
Fine. Just give me the letter. Forget you saw anything.
The circus of the last days has returned. See Dryad's Djinn and Dribbles the Clown back with a new act.
Safe for work.
When's it gonna stop?
Keep your distance, darling. Very well, then.
Locked from the other side. I wonder what it's hiding.
Another horde of refugees this morning. When's it gonna stop?
Step at a time.
Never travels without
the absolute army.
First enter the city.
Think
about it. What's the plan?
Kill her.
Dog said to leave, so we're leaving. End of story.
It's run or sit on my ass praying. And God's gonna give it done.
How do you feel about Neverwinter?
I'm sure. Are you all right? I'm fine. You're the one who took a beating.
Hi. Or maybe a spear is more your thing? You look like you know how to use a spear. By spear. What'd you say? Huh? Yep, that's me. Oh, all right. Yes, I just... He doesn't like to be disturbed. Is there anything else I can do for you? It's Guildroll Angle I am for... Oh, yay!
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
Indolence breeds madness. Flacketh's will be done.
Desire.
Oh, action, not reaction. Action, not reaction.
Salutations.
eager for battle.
One with the weave.
Strange. Had more freedom this past while than my whole life.
From Waterdeep. Charmed, I'm sure.
Time to dally.
Action.
correct me.
Maggots will be done. Focused. Can't afford to get attached to anyone. Want more?
What do you remember? Eye color, hairstyle, accent, anything.
Thank you.
some people will help.
You're in a guild of building me.
Back again. Want a dagger? Or a bow? Sorry. Sorry. I just get so excited. Do you know he's... And he says that if I move enough stock, I might even get to have a go on the anvil. It's Guildroll Angleiron, for God's sake. Oh, yay!
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Seek and you shall find me.
What's next?
You have my attention.
Blackets will be done.
Lost in thought. Way to the nearest library.
Want more?
Mark my words. A few days in a jail cell.
Stinks of cheese between his piggy toes.
How dare you? What in the hell is all of this?
A necessity, good sir. The Steel Watch loves pretending sweet Rivington doesn't exist. So we have decided to protect you, dear patrons. No need to thank us. You'll be allowed in once I've done this batch. Next! Hello, hello, and welcome to the Circus of the Last Days. The finest extra-planar circus there is. When we zapped in, we didn't know there were religious zealots marching on the city. Slight inconvenience, that, but they're no threat to us. The Absolute's little murderers wouldn't dare. But enough of this. The circus is a place of joy and distraction, so come inside and forget your worries. Not a problem, dear patron. Benji just has to check if you're a vicious murderer. Benji?
Brain juice smells like piss and iron! No like.
Oh, well, that's a first. Usually I'd allow you in, but in these times, I can take no chances. Move along. No circus for you. I hope you're good. The red cap's got a little too excited when the last one nicked himself. Ooh. Welcome to the circus. A motley crew of misfits and morons. We're happy to have you.
It's just a man in a costume.
But costumes...
The circus of the last days has returned. See Dryad's Gin and Dribbles the Clown back with a new act.
What's next, I wonder? No time for dally.
Enjoying the show? Then you're going to love Dribbles. He's about to perform on stage.
I'd better do the talking.
Approach! Ugly one! Yes! Behold! Akabi's Wheel of Wonders! Spin! To win prizes beyond your tiny imagination and make your miserable life more bearable. Akabi has traveled across the plains, burning and conquering all. Or, if luck smiles upon you, win the grand prize. No more questions. Spin or don't. Let us see if you have luck's favor. Alas! No jackpot for you, ugly one. You are welcome.
chatter.
Up, be all spin! To win